Hi, in this video, I'm going to walk you through the exact steps you will need to take to become a visual effects expert. I'm literally going to share my entire blueprint, so make sure to tune in and pay close attention as I'm sharing the tips and tricks that took me over 10 years to figure out and perfect. So stop what you're doing and start taking notes. In the last three videos, I have talked about which software is the best to use when you want to create epic visual effects, because you don't want to waste time learning software that don't work efficiently, or you just don't want to learn something that is way too complex and just isn't straight to the point. Well, at least that's my case. I have also talked about the importance of a render engine and why you can't create epic visual effects without it, or at least a lot slower and less efficient. I've also shared my secret why the visual effects of most video creators don't look realistic, and I have revealed a part of my secret steps to create epic visual effects. If you haven't checked them out, be sure to do so after watching this video, because they are filled with a bunch of secret tips and tricks that I have almost never talked about. So make sure you sign up with the link in the description. With that being said, let's jump right into the epic VFX blueprint. These are the exact steps that I have created to allow you to become a visual effects expert in the most efficient way possible. With many years of experience online, teaching hundreds of thousands of people, I have been testing and perfecting these steps to the bone. So step number one is certainly a selection of the right tools to avoid wasting time and energy and to work as fast and efficiently as possible. With over 10 years of experience in the industry, I have tested many software, and for me the ideal combination is After Effects, Cinema 4D, and Octane. No kidding, but I recently found out that many other industry experts are also using the same combination, Cinema 4D and Octane. So I'm pretty proud, because I called that like many years ago. If you have watched the second video in this series, you already know the first steps that you can take to get started. But that's just the start, there is a lot more to it. You will also have to be willing to dedicate time and work if you really want to achieve those epic results, because honestly, they're not coming on their own, they come there through a lot of practice and experience. But if you're willing to put in the time and effort, then I can guarantee you that you will get the best results by following the secret steps to epic VFX. This course is made for everyone that wants to learn or improve their visual effects skills drastically, starting at the beginner level, working our way up to advanced. At the Epic VFX Masterclass, we do things differently. Most teachers would start explaining the whole interface, the whole software, leaving you with a very overwhelmed feeling, not really knowing what's possible, and not really diving into something that's real, you know? So that's why I have created my own method. Don't understand me wrong, it's really important to know the tools that are available, but we'll explore them one by one, and by learning specific skills, you can instantly implement it into your own projects. We'll start off with the first module to set you up for success. This includes a section on how to make your VFX look super realistic. We will also create our own 360 AGRI map. This is really important to get the correct lighting conditions of your scene and the correct reflections. And it's also making an important step in making your VFX look realistic, because you're in the actual environment. In the second module, we'll see how to properly track your scene and how to solve your camera to work with realistic measurements in your scene. The most important part of any project is starting off good. Starting well is essential to getting epic and realistically looking results. In module 3, we'll go over the interface of Cinema 4D and we'll start preparing for modeling our own sci-fi drone. Then we'll start modeling it completely from scratch. This is going to be a very insightful part for people that want to learn more about modeling itself. In module 4, we're going over the Octane render engine and we're starting to light our scene in Cinema 4D. We're going to look at detailed texturing in Octane and adding some stickers and details to our model to make it look more realistic. In module 5, we are going to be animating our drone and prepare it for our rendering. We're going to look into the graph editor and how to make our animation look smooth, with some tips and tricks to make it look even better. And then finally, we're going to composite this drone onto our footage, make it look completely integrated into our scene using compositing techniques in Adobe After Effects. We're also going to look into enhancing our scene, and we're going to add and tweak some small details to give a really big impact on our scene. After that, we're going to do a little extra part that's going to make our scene look insane, but that's still a secret. Being a visual effects artist just gives you so much flexibility. I've shot video many times, and being able to remove or replace almost anything gave me a lot of flexibility. It also allowed me to fix filming mistakes in post-production. It really took a lot of stress away. And as I have said before, all these tips and tricks will save you a lot of time. They will make you more efficient and they will save you a lot of money in the future. Imagine you're asking $1,000 for a video that you edit in 2 days. With the right experience and tools, you will now be able to work more efficiently, make that into 1 day, but that doesn't mean you now have to charge half the price. You can still keep the same price, but it just means that now you've become way more valuable. I have a bunch more things in this masterclass, but don't worry, you will be looking over my shoulder as we'll learn them step by step. All of this and a lot more covered in my upcoming Epic VFX Masterclass. I'll show you in detail how to handle After Effects, Cinema 4D, create epic visual effects and integrate them realistically in your videos so you can become a VFX expert. You will literally be able to watch over my shoulders as I walk you through all of this. You will be able to follow along and implement it step by step with me and my team's guidance. So make sure you're on the lookout when my Epic VFX Masterclass launches, because this will literally be the best and most comprehensive information I have ever released about visual effects. In the next video, I'll share a specific example with you and I'll show you what it looks like once you're up and running using the secret steps to epic visual effects. I'll also walk you through a detailed case study to show how the secret steps to epic VFX changed somebody's life. So don't forget to sign up by clicking the link in the description below and stay tuned because you don't want to miss out on the next video. Thank you so much for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, create epic videos.